The RF 70-200 f2.8 is Canon's lightest, shortest, and most powerful 70-200mm lens ever. This legendary focal length, hailed by some as the holy grail of lenses and considered by others as a one-size-fits-all solution. This lens has polarized the world of photography like no other. Loved for its flexibility and adaptability, yet criticized for its bulk and its price tag. We're going to be taking a quick dive into its features, its specifications, and what sets this lens apart from other lenses in its class. The RF 70-200mm f2.8 completes the RF 2.8 trinity, offering a telephoto zoom focal length that brings far away subjects closer. With a price tag of $27.99, this high-quality professional L-series lens is an essential addition for portrait, wedding, and sports photographers alike. If you'd like to see more sample images that I've taken with this 70-200mm lens, consider following me on Instagram and TikTok. Also, take a moment to hit that subscribe button. It's free and it really helps this channel grow. My favorite part of this lens is its compact design, and it's incredibly easy to pack and to carry on any of my travels. The old 70-200 was an internal zoom lens, which made it roughly about this length. In this RF version of the 70-200, they made it an extending zoom. The large f2.8 maximum aperture allows for sharp, bright images and videos even in low light scenarios. Canon's nano USM technology ensures fast and virtually silent autofocus, and the lens boasts up to 5 stops of shake correction for nice steady shots, even while recording and even at its maximum focus distance of 200 millimeters. The RF 70-200mm f2.8 lens has a focal length range of 70-200mm at a maximum aperture of f2.8, and it has a minimum focus distance of 2.3 feet or 0.7 meters. The lens construction consists of 17 elements in 13 groups, including one super UD element, 3 UD elements, and 2 aspherical elements. The combination of these elements together reduce chromatic aberration and provide extremely excellent image quality. Special coatings protect the lens and help minimize ghosting and flare. The lens has a filter diameter size of 77 millimeters and features 9 circular aperture blades for really smooth bokeh. The independent nano USM focus drive system ensures fast and super quiet autofocus. The lens weighs approximately 2.36 pounds or 1,070 grams without the tripod mount, and 2.64 pounds and 1,200 grams with the tripod mount. The 70-200 f2.8 L series lens offers several key features that make it a real standout. Canon's lightest and shortest 70-200mm, it's perfect for photographers on the go. The optical image stabilization with up to 5 stops of shake correction lets you capture sharp images even at its maximum focal length. The dual nano USM technology ensures fast and virtually silent autofocus, ideal for still photography and video recordings. One of my favorite things about this lens is how awesome it is at video recording and making videos. The stabilizer really makes it easy to capture some great video. The minimum focus distance for this lens is 2.3 feet. This close focusing distance for a telephoto zoom allows you to capture stunning detail with your subjects. This 70-200mm lens f2.8 is ideal for a whole range of photographers. It's perfect for portrait photographers. The versatile zoom range combined with its large f2.8 aperture makes it perfect for capturing stunning portraits with beautiful background blur. Wedding photographers will really benefit with its fast and silent autofocus, and its low light capabilities and image stabilization with this lens will help you capture all of the important moments of a wedding day. It's really great for sport photographers as well, because the telephoto zoom range lets you get closer to the action, while the fast autofocus ensures that you won't miss any of the crucial shots or any of the intense action. This lens is really great for wildlife photographers and street photographers. The lens is so compact and lightweight, it's designed perfectly for carrying your gear over long distances, and the image stabilization helps you capture sharp images of fast-moving subjects. Also, take a moment to hit that like button if I provided you with any kind of value. It's free and it really helps this channel grow. The 70-200mm f2.8 L series lens is an outstanding addition to Canon's lineup of RF lenses. Its compact and lightweight design with high image quality and fast, quiet autofocus with superior optical image stabilization make this an excellent choice for various photography genres. Whether you're into portraits, wedding, sports, or even city photography like myself, this lens is surely going to become your favorite. I know that I personally have a tough time switching this lens off for any of my other lenses. It'll quickly become your favorite, just like it's become my favorite lens. Listen, if you guys have any questions about this lens or any other lens, leave them in the comments below. At the moment, I'm answering any and all questions regarding this lens. Adios.